Okay, so why was the Prime Minister's nativity play cancelled?